about to play in the sand, so I'm gonna drop the air pressure because I need all the help I can get in the sand. I'm gonna drop it down to about 18 pounds. Got it down to 17. When I leave here, I'll stop by a gas station and air them back up. About 35, 30, probably just 30 since this gauge only goes to 30. Low pressure gauge, more accurate. Drop this front one down to 20. There we go. And I still won't do a flip worth of flipping sand, but said I need all the help I can get. Got the KLR necessity of quart of oil with me. Since I live so close to Florida, I need to learn how to ride in the sand. Pressure makes all the difference in the world. Let's see here. Never been out here. It's called Yellow River. WMA. Dead end, dang it. Just out exploring, so probably run into a bunch of these dead ends. Work this week, so I ain't really going anywhere far off. I got a couple little trips planned